Good morning, Rollins College. My name is Shannon Sullivan. I'm an international relations and Spanish major, and today is the last day of intersession, so you get to come with me to my class, Florida Immigrant Cultures and Cuisines. All right, Ben, what did you think of the documentary?
It was really impactful for me because it showed how many opportunities we have as American citizens that DACA students don't have.
Places, they call it Postón. Here, we hear Postón, like everything says Postón, because like, I think Puerto Ricans and the Caribbean call it Postón. Really, it's just a plate. That's basically how you do it. You just shred it following the lines of the chicken. So when you open up the cooked chicken, you always kind of have some lines. You want to follow those.
Si lo dejan muy grueso, si lo dejan muy grueso,
the Colombian people
siempre usamos, no nos puede. Be quiet.
All right, everyone, that's it for today. Thank you for joining me. I'm going to be signing off, and I hope you all have a lovely week.